Hey, this is Joslyn with SlickText. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use keywords to allow people to text to join your text marketing program. Expanding the number of contacts who are subscribed to receive your text messages is one of the keys to a successful text marketing program. With SlickText, there are many ways that you can grow your list of contacts. One of the most effective ways is text to join. The concept is super simple. Somebody texts a keyword to your SlickText number, they'll automatically be added as a contact and subscribe to receive your text messages. Keywords are a simple but powerful way to allow people to join your text messaging program. They're a great way to advertise your text program so that people can join your list easily while ensuring you remain compliant. Once you've logged into SlickText, click Tools on the left navigation. This takes you to the SlickText toolset. First, you'll click on Keywords. Here, we'll see all the different keywords that we've made to grow our audience. You can easily edit the keywords you've made or even clone a keyword. Cloning allows you to keep the settings of an existing keyword, but changes the actual word that people text to you. For the sake of this video, we'll create a new one from scratch. So let's click the blue Create Keyword button. First, you'll want to name your keyword. Remember to keep it simple and easy to remember. Avoid special characters and beware of autocorrect. Let's use the name of my retail brand, Jot. Create a description for your keyword if necessary. This is for internal purposes only, so I'll say subscribes to general list. Now, let's edit the autoresponse. This is the message your audience will receive after they text the keyword to your number. It's sent automatically and includes all the mandatory compliance language you'll need. A lot of people use auto-replies to deliver an incentive as a way of thanking subscribers for joining. Here on the right, you'll see a preview of what your subscriber will experience. Just a note, if you have age requirement enabled for your brand, the age requirement will be enforced after the person texts your number. They're going to be asked to respond with their birthday, and you'll see what this looks like here in the message preview. Okay, let's go to contact behavior. Choose yes or no to create a new contact. Yes will create a new contact unless one already exists, and no will not create a new contact, but they'll still get the auto reply. I do want to add these subscribers to my general list, so I'll switch the toggle and select that list. Now, this is optional, but since I'm using this keyword for a first-time offer, I don't want people to be able to get a new coupon code again and again. If someone has already opted in, I'll send them this. If someone has opted out and back in, we'll just send this. That way, they'll be in my list for future marketing, but they can't get that first-time offer again. I'm not going to require a double opt-in for this keyword, which would require the user to respond with the word yes to my auto-reply. Some users require this of their subscribers, but I'm going to leave it off. Now, click Save. Now, I can promote my keyword wherever I want, and all someone has to do to join my audience is text the word Jot to my number. Creating a text to join keyword in SlickText is a simple way to allow people to subscribe to your text marketing program and grow your list of contacts. To learn about other tools or anything else in SlickText, visit our Help Center for other videos and articles. Or don't hesitate to reach out to us. We love to help our customers.